You're listening to DJ Tommy G, The Hitman, at 89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Thank you for listening.
89.5 Subic Bay Radio, final stretch of this radio show, 1242 on the dot. And time for some more announcements. All right, we have this announcement coming from Subic Water. Due to the partial shutdown of the Mabayuan Water Treatment Plant for emergency technical maintenance works, the entirety of barangays East Bahakbahak, West Bahakbahak, and Santa Rita, again, take note of that, East and West Bahakbahak, the whole barangay, okay? And Barangay Santa Rita will be having the service interruption. Walang tubig, July 10, Wednesday, bukas na, ha? 9 a.m. And the water service will resume next day na po, July 11, 3 a.m. Ayan, madaling araw. So, it's almost like for the entire day of Wednesday, wala kang tubig. Okay? Since 9 a.m. hanggang 3 a.m. ng Thursday na, July 11, madaling araw. Okay? So, Tuesday pa lang tonight. Time for us to work out. Mag-work out na tayo, mga tatay, mga kuya. And by work out, I mean magbuhat ng timba, planggana, tabo. Bahala kayo, basta mag-ipon kayong tubig. Okay, yun eh. Huh? Alright, so emergency water service interruption for barangays East Bahakbahak, West Bahakbahak, Santa Rita. Walang tubig. Okay, from Wednesday, 9 a.m. tomorrow, 9 a.m. hanggang 3 a.m. of July 11, Thursday. Okay? And that's the announcement coming from our friends at Subic Water. Pero actually nakita ko sa post ni Vice Jong eh. Si Vice Mayor Jong. Oh, buti na lang masipag mag-inform sa atin ano, si Vice Mayor Jong. Tapos buti na lang Facebook friend ko siya. Kaya na-alert agad ako. Ayan. Oh, salamat sa pag-alert mo sa akin, Vice. Salamat ng marami. At nakakamarites ako dahil sa iyo. Alright, so there you have it. The water emergency interruption service. Water service interruption. I'm mixing words up. I'm hungry na. Okay? So, mag-ipon tayo ng tubig. Tonight pa lang, mag-igib na kayo, mga kapatid. Okay? One way of saving water, kung kailangan nyo mag-igib, wala kayong malalaking containers. If you have washing machines, yan, tanggalin nyo muna yung nakalagay na labada dyan. Pwede nyo gawing imbakan yung washing machine. Marami-raming tubig din yun, di ba? Yan. That's what I do minsan. Kasi wala kaming malalaking planggana or drums. So, I put water in the washing machine. Marami-rami rin. Okay? And there you have it. That's about it for me for this radio show. Pero before I say goodbye, a couple of invites muna once again coming from our friends at SM City Olongapo Central and SM City Olongapo Downtown. Check out the SM Home Mid-Year Clearance Sale, June 27 until August 4, up to 50% off on selected items. The Mid-Year Clearance Sale, okay? At SM Home, huh? Okay? And also, Kuan Cafe is now open at the ground level of SM City Olongapo Downtown for all of you coffee lovers. Give it a try, Kuan. And Sir G Light is also now open at SM City Olongapo Downtown, third level. All right? Sir G Light Beauty Clinic for you. And Vibes Massage naman, kung gusto nyo ang afternoon of relaxation pagkatapos ng mahabang nakakapagod na oras sa trabaho. Vibes Massage, third level, SM City Olongapo Downtown. And check out the latest in gadgets, the latest cellphone models from Oppo. Oppo is at the third level also of SM City Olongapo Downtown. Ace Hardware is having the mid-year clearance sale up until July 15, 2024, up to 50% off on selected items only at Ace Hardware, all Ace Hardwares at all SM Super Malls, okay? Also check out Yao Yao's Natural Frozen Yogurt, the healthy alternative to ice cream. If you love ice cream, try frozen yogurt, the better alternative. Yao Yao is at the ground floor of SM City Olongapo Central. And also happening at SM Central, speaking of Central, every Sunday starting July 21, they will be having the Sunday Mass there at 9 a.m. Okay? At the ground level near the Starbucks store at SM Central. Okay? Starting July 21. The guest end of season sale is also ongoing up until July 31, up to 50% off on selected items. So all of you guest fans out there, visit guests at the ground level of SM Central. And the iSports Trampoline Park at the level 3 of SM Central. If you love to jump and bounce your stress away, visit iSports Trampoline Park, third level of SM Central, okay? And lastly, visit the SM Cinemas if you have plans of seeing the movies. Here's the lineup of movies for you, now showing at SM Central Cinemas, okay? Showing now at Cinema 1 of SM Central. Oh, by the way, you can also buy your tickets online via the check it out on Facebook. Nandito yung link. Bisitahin nyo na lang yung Facebook page ng SM Central na SM Downtown. The cinema link. Meron din silang cinema Facebook page. Ayan, okay? So the link is also posted there on how to buy the tickets online. Maganda yung bibili ka sa online dahil you can get the chance to pick the seats that you want. Yung mga gusto mong upuan na pwesto. Pwestuhan, ika nga. Pwestu. Alright, finally, here's the lineup of movies. By the way, last day na to ngayon ha. Hanggang July 9 lang ito. Kasi Wednesday tomorrow, so magpapalit na. Alright, so for Cinema 1, Despicable Me Part 4. Cinema 2, Inside Out 2. Cinema 3, Despicable Me Part 4. At Cinema 4, The Promise, back-to-back with Citizen of a Kind. And Cinema 5, Whisper, back-to-back with Kumantong. Alright? At Cinema 6, A Quiet Place, Day 1. For Downtown Cinemas, Cinema 1, A Quiet Place, Day 1, back-to-back with Kumantong. Cinema 2, Inside Out, Part 2. And Cinema 3, Despicable Me, Part 4. Part 4 na. Okay, so buy your tickets now and see you at the movies. That's the lineup of movies for you. I'll press play now on the final song for this radio show is from Kuya Paul Sapiera. And this is his original song. The song is called Puro Kalokohan, or as he calls it, PK. And with this song for now, Tommy G saying peace. I'm out of here. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday. Bye for now.